Hi, and welcome back to our open stop motion film project. Maybe we should turn this a little bit closer. So, yesterday we forgot to record, so there is no record of yesterday, but we did stream yesterday. And what we did was that I discarded the old tale that you have seen in the reruns and made this one instead. And it's okay, this one. So we will, of course, detail everything much more. So I guess that's was the best we get with it. And now we will carry on and the reason I have used that much time on this one is I can use it for other birds when I make they are not the same, but I have made a lot of birds, but they are all with the, like you can see here, with the wings tied to the body, but, and this is only a trial bird painted in, so, not, just so I could see it's printed, it's, then, and I cannot animate this one. But we are gonna animate these big ones. It will be smaller, but we will animate it and put a skeleton into it when it's finished. We'll print it and then make a cast of it. And of course, it's not gonna be this big, at least not all of them, but a lot of the things I'm making will be in a lot of different sizes depending on how I want to shoot them, and but to make a skeleton you have to have a good one to what's that we have something in here I will go and catch the tool to remove that with. I forgot that. And put some clay in the hole. Now it's all about giving it its kind of I will do something similar to this with the feathers here so but it's all about to get the shape and the stuff right, proportions right. And I have had a little trouble with that, but I'm more or less satisfied with it now as it is. So now we need to make it more detailed. And I have the hole inside here, you can see thread inside here, and it's kind of rough. We will fix that. Maybe a little too heavy chested still. Remove that. So we get it how we want it. But the good part of it is when you first have made one, then the rest get easy, because then it's just scan it and then print it in the size you wanted, and you can make as many as you want to. here. Easy to get at it with those wings. Thank you. Oops, that was a mic. So that we get a little better shape on it. What is that? Nothing. What is that? Nice. I hope everyone had a good turkey yesterday. With a lot of gravy and stuffings, fillings, or what you call it. The mic is always in the way. Somehow. Regardless where I put it. It should be coming down from the ceiling. But, it don't. Take this one off. Don't hold anything anyway. Not anymore. But it keeps sticking out. need. We need to get rid of all that stuff. But if I'm going to build one of these again, or another big one, but that a lot of wings here, I will put some wire mesh inside them, because single threads are not enough when the wings are as thin as these are. So that I have learned. So. So next time I come to a home improvement store, I will take some of that with me home. Here we have some stuff too. Have something laying around I can use when needed. I would like some really fine mesh, because you can kind of shave it. I have to be a little careful here because it gets hot and then it gets soft. see it kind of tilting. Some thin points around we need to fill out. It's deep again. It would be good with some freeze spray right now. Get it cooled down fast. Don't have any of that stuff. I try to make it so it have the same thickness all over. It don't matter, it's thick up here and then thinner down here, but I will cut up later on and put feathers on it, or like this. But it's easier to work on now. When first you put these on, then it's very difficult to handle it. It's a big surface to work on. I think I will put it in the fridge tonight, so it kind of get cold to the core. But if I can find room, because there are living a lot of other animals in my fridge. But no worry, they are all in clay. More clay today. I use a lot of this stuff. had just gotten, but the wind a lot of clay in this guy. I order something like 10 kilos a time. But I kind of use it fast. But I will not risk to get out of it. I could start to scan some of them so I could get some clay back, but it also take a lot of time. And there have been grandkids every day, nearly all the week. It's kind of difficult to get ahead. It's Friday and it's weekend. So maybe I can get some time to do something. It would be nice. You keep drawing your shoulders up when you're still doing this. very easy to get a headache. Maybe we should try one of these. Yep. What do I have for that? No. Well, I think that has to be good for tonight, because it's Friday night and the clock is, or the time is 10 evening my time, so, and I have not had time to eat yet, as usual. So I I think you can see it is more or less an eagle. To do the inside, I have to take it off the stand here so I can make it nice. Because it's a little tough to get on it. There's not much room for your hand in there, and it's difficult to see also what's going on. But I will say thank you for watching, and hope I will see you again on Monday, because it's weekend and you can always see the schedule on my site. If you see here, and you do like this, and you run down here, it's Monday, it's 8 to 9 p.m., and Tuesday the same, and Wednesday the same, and Thursday the same, and then Friday we have 9 to 10 p.m., and but it's the same the first 4 days every week, and then Friday. That's a little different, and it's 8 p.m. 8 p.m. to 9 p.m. Plus 1 UTC. So, and there's a lot of other stuff on the site you can see if you want to. On the blog, you can see where we are and what we have done and so on. And besides that, there are in these collections, there are over 2,000 pictures in full size. You can download in full size for free without any limit. So, but that was a whole other again. And of course, if you have any questions, then we go back here, and you can see there is a comment section or chat room or whatever. If anything you ask, and you can write whatever you want, and I will respond to it if something you want to know or something. But I will say thank you and for joining me this evening, and I hope I will see you again, and Monday. So, bye.